Hello there! This is Joffa.
This is Jack.
Wishing everyone out there in Magpie Land a Happy New Year. Here we go again. How about that premiership last year, Jack?
Yeah, what a great effort by the boys. And what about those defining moments, Joffa?
Like Heath Shaw smother on Rewald and Dietek smother and goal.
Yeah, and what about Daisy's goal from the goal square that really, really got Eddie going?
What about that drawn game?
Give me a few more grey hairs, Joffa.
Yeah, but things finally started to go our way in the grand final.
Yeah, what about when Mill watched that ball go through for a behind? It reminded me, in a way, of Sumish's behind back in 1990.
It meant the boys could live to fight another day, Jack.
It sure did in 1990, and pun intended, well done Tony and the boys for 1990, but you're right, we certainly did last year. We certainly did come back to the vengeance, didn't we?
What a brilliant result in that replay. What a brilliant result.
Yeah, I'm sure we learned a lot. You know, we're big believers in education in Collingwood.
It's never too late to learn something new, Jack.
Yeah, President Eddie, every night of the week on his TV show, is inadvertently teaching people things, isn't he?
Yeah, and we've all been educated to know that if you drink and drive, you're a bloody idiot.
Yeah, although you know, Joffa, one of the best lines I ever heard in a song isn't a drinking song, funnily enough. It goes a bit like this.
Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run.
Yeah, and speaking of Carlton and education, Jack, we give them a lesson every time we play them.
That's the plan, Joffa, that's the plan. It doesn't always work out, Joffa, but that's the plan.
Go Pies.
Yes, Pies.
Go Pies!
Yeah, so with education in mind, Joffa, where do you think our club song comes from?
It's an old wartime song, Jack.
It's even earlier than the First World War. Actually, it's a Boer War, 1899 to 1902.
You can Google it. Google it. And it's called, Jack,
Goodbye, Dolly Grey. And it goes something like this.
Goodbye, Dolly, I must leave you, though it breaks my heart to go. Something tells me I am needed at the front to fight the foe. See the soldier boys marching, I can no longer stay.
That Joffa, Goodbye Dolly Grey. Grey, not black and white vertical stripes. You know, Goodbye Dolly Grey. But if you put black and white together, Joffa, what do you get?
Grey?
Exactly, Joffa. See, we're learning things already, aren't we, Joffa? Here
very
in Collingwood,
smart.
We're very, very smart.
Anyhow, here's the song the way we all know. Good old Collingwood forever, they know how to play the game.
Side by side we'll stick together to uphold the Magpie's name. See the barrackers are shouting, as all barrackers should. Oh, the premiership's a cakewalk, blowing a good old Collingwood. Good old Collingwood forever, they know how to play the game. Side by side we'll stick together to uphold the Magpie's name. See the barrackers are shouting, as all barrackers should. Oh, the premiership's a cakewalk for the good old
oh,
Oh, Jack. Oh, sorry.
So what did you learn today, Jack?
Well, I learned that you don't stand anywhere near old rock star Joffa
when he's got a guitar in his hand.